This drill trains the gliding skate to travel in a straight line while the thrusting skate executes the C-cut push. Place your gliding skate next to and parallel to a hockey stick on the ice. Pivot the heel of the pushing skate outward and bend your knees. Execute a backward C-cut push to full extension. Glide straight back on the flat of the gliding skate, keeping it parallel to the stick. Alternate backward and forward C-cuts when doing this drill. In this drill,